It may be the second least populous state in the country, but it seems like all 626,000 residents of Vermont are here today. Welcome to Championship Week, presented by Dick's Sporting Goods. We are at 50-year-old Patrick Gymnasium in Burlington, Vermont. It will be the Albany Great Danes versus the Vermont Catamounts. Game, we can't win a half-court game. Ethan O'Day. Needless to say, the America East is a one bid league. You win or you don't go to the NCAA. Iati on the screen got stripped by Blue as Carissimo to his left.
24, only give up about 57 points a game. Last time these two teams played, only 44. So they want to put another score on the floor to force Albany to be faithful. Ever since Albany made that run back to get this game after being down 10-0.
Nice dish from Elbaum to Kilpatrick along the baseline.
Feeling the sense of urgency, because if you don't get this one, your season is done.
Blue penetrates, had nowhere to go. He threw it right into Hooley's hands. Remember, Carissimo's got two fouls, and he wisely didn't contest the Hooley shot. Johnson. O'Day deflects the rebound, then Carissimo comes away three on one. At the three games yet.
They've done a great job of smothering him on the offensive end.
Maybe this can get Vermont going.
The game, so it's going to be interesting to see how UCLA progresses.
Right now, 36-31 with 9 minutes to go. He said, wow, if we get to 60, we'll win. Great dish to Metcalf. Important turnover margin category. Volkel turns and finally takes a shot.
Well, you can look and see their wins and losses and see that.
You think Vermont diagrammed that one in the huddle?
32 in white and Clancy Rugg have the basketball in their hands.
And Black.
Albany's done a great job of denying him and playing off of him.
This time out of the timeout, inbounding baseline, they didn't get the easy look, but O'Day sure, or make and Rugg sure made up for it with his hard work.
Nice. The interior.
Carissimo penetrates. By two, their first lead since the 8-17 mark of the first half. Iati, first shot of the day. Here comes Iati around the screen.
And kick it out to 21, Candon Rusin.
Blue quickly to the rim.
Nice.
Blue down four. They're using too much time. Apfel for three, no good. Apfel with the putback, it's blocked. Rebound comes down to Black. And Albany, for the third time in its history, is headed to the NCAA tournament.